I'm coming.
Everybody can get off there or stay on and come back here, but if you come back here, you're done. We're shutting it down. The railroad closes an hour before the park because it takes us an hour to shut this thing down. 3,000 degree fire in my pad, in my boiler. It takes us about an hour to calm it down. But before we get going, there's just a couple of rules I need to let you know about. They're simple. Just keep yourself seated while this thing is moving and keep your arms and legs inside at all times. Bushes on the left side get really close around Aquaman, so watch your faces. They are about high. And I can already see a problem before we even get going. Mister, up in that first coach, I'm going to need you to put that great big hairy leg back on the inside before... Oh, sorry, lady. Down and put your seatbelt on. We're going to be going about 7 miles an hour. If you have a hat on, I will turn it around backwards. I don't want you to lose your hat. If you don't have any seatbelts, don't worry. Just put them on. If you don't think we're going faster, run the
Yeah.
there's like hundreds of y'all in the first coast. The third one line, sorry. I'm assuming everybody on the first coast is either asleep or they jumped off. I don't know. Coming up on the other side of the train, we've got the Hobo Milton Hotel, and we've got a guy up on the left hand side, and we're trying to make him as handsome as possible, because I don't want you guys looking over on the right hand side, because Zeke is taking his monthly shower, and I'm really embarrassed if y'all look at him, so look to your left, don't look over to the right. Yesterday, a lady took Zeke's picture, about this time, and her phone flashed, of course. And he surprised Zeke, and he jumped up out of this rainbow out here, and he went running down the tracks the other way. If he wasn't wearing any britches, now he's all over the internet. You can hop off now, guys. Exit towards the very back of the train. Have yourself a wonderful day out here at Six Flags. And this is a one-way trip to the next station. If you get on this train, or you're on this train, you must get off at the next station. The Boomtown Depot is our next stop. Hold it, Junior. Wait for me to come open the gate. Just wait a minute. Once again, this is a one-way trip to the next station. This is our final run for the night. If you get on this train, you are getting off at the next station. Everyone must get off at the next depot. When the platform clears, I will come let you on.
I
want to
get off.
And not at all. Station.
know I say this a lot. I said it like 50 times last night. I got to the Boomtown station and three people were like, what? I have to get off? I left my stroller at Johnson Green. So we say it over and over and over and over again. Luckily, there aren't no strollers left at the Johnson Creek station, so I'm assuming everybody's okay with getting off at the next station.
Yeah.